What's up, y'all? It's me, it's your boy Asmongold, and today I'm going to be showing you guys how to solo Warleader Tome. Now, the reason we're doing this is because he drops the Outrider's Bridal Chain. Now, that's a toy it turns you into a Warsong orc. Looks pretty cool. That's 78% drop chance. That's a lie, by the way. He spawns right there where my mouse is, and he spawns with a bunch of different adds, and so I'm going to show you guys myself killing him with the adds. One reason to brag that I can do it, and two, to show you guys that obviously it can be done, but it's also pretty hard to do, because the adds, they buff each other. And so it's like you got like 12 adds here, so he's doing like 240% extra damage because each ad buffs the other ad by like, I don't know, like 20%. I guess that would be the math, right? And so you can just pull him, and you can obviously AoE down the adds. Like I'm like 680 item level in this video, and so you can probably do it at lower item levels if you're a tank, like a Blood Death Knight or something like that. But if you're not a tank spec, I would say doing this is going to be pretty difficult for you. So I'm going to be showing you guys another method of doing this. Now, the toy, what it turns you into is, you guys can see, like, the other little orcs, not actually him, but the other ones, it's going to turn you into one of those, and there's, like, a male and a female version of it. And I'd show you guys the toy, but, well, I don't fucking have it. That's why I said before, the 78%, that's a lie, okay? We killed him, like, four times. So anyway, right here, as you guys can see, like, what I did is I parked my character over here, just turned on game sounds, and as soon as I started getting attacked, I tapped back in. And so some of these war riders, sometimes you can like separate him from the war riders, and he makes a big path all the way around the ground. And so I got a little visual map that somebody made on Wowhead, and so thank you for that person. And I'm going to show you guys the path that he takes. As you guys can see there, he goes down towards Gramashar, and then he goes all the way up around, and I guess like a clockwise function or fashion. And as you guys, I mean, he doesn't move that fast, right? And so you can catch up to him, but what we're going to be doing here is we're going to be waiting, because obviously, if you're like a tank, you can take care of him no problem. If you're a hunter, probably same thing. But if you're like, let's say you're a priest, okay, you're going to be having a bad day. So I'm going to show you guys how to do it, even if you're like pretty shitty geared. Now, obviously, this isn't going to work for sure, but it's definitely going to increase your chances. And what we're going to do here is we're going to pull him over into the town, and then the town guards are going to help you kill him. Now, the town guards are not immensely useful. Like, it's not like they're going to be hitting them for, like, 100,000 damage and, like, ending this fight in like, 15 seconds. Because, I mean, he's got 3 million health, right? This isn't a fucking joke. And so I pull him right here at Tilriar, right near Tilari Station. And I always forget the name of that. Anyway, so I pull him over here. As you can see, the guards are starting to attack him. Now, what you want to do is you want to pull him to where all the guards are attacking him. So pull him all the way through the town, and then all the guards will be attacking him. Now, the guards do, like, maybe, I don't know, like 50,000 DPS whenever all of them are together. And so it's not like they're going to... And also, by the way, I let myself die, and I just wanted to see if the guards could kill him themselves. And they didn't. Like, he actually killed all of the guards, and then he reset. And so be careful with that, but I think the guards will also respawn. And so you can heal the guards and all kinds of other stuff, too. And you can go ahead and just do what I'm doing here is I'm just going to kill all the war riders and just to make it easier. And then after that, I'm going to go ahead and kite him around and get all the other guards attacking him. And also, like, I'll talk to you guys about, like, I guess the abilities that he does, because he does, like, two main abilities. Now, he does an ability called, like, Slash and Burn, okay? And it puts two debuffs on you. One of them is called Slash, and the other one is called Burn, okay? And what they do is they, as you guys can see, I have them on the screen. I guess I'm pointing this way because my camera's inverted. But they do damage over time. And so obviously make sure that you're able to survive through that. That's actually the damage part where you take a lot of your damage. He also casts Might of the Warsong. That's real simple. You just interrupt it, okay? And if you don't, he does a little bit more damage. Honestly, I didn't even notice it, okay? And so I've got all the guards attacking him. Now, if you have the guards attacking him, and every 20 seconds he's going to cast his Slash and Burn. And so sometimes whenever you have the guards attacking him, what you can do is you can run away, because he's going to cast it every single time it's about to expire. Run away, and sometimes the debuff won't even go on you. So make sure you're aware of that, because as I said before, Slash and Burn does a ton of damage. And so anyway, guys, there he is, and he's about to die. Don't worry, I'm not going to get the toy, but hopefully you guys will. And again, you can do this with Horde too, but this is just where you take him for Alliance. So anyway, guys, this is really easy to do. And you can just go back and, you know, go back to his spawn location or maybe some other place and just wait for him to respawn then. So anyway, guys, that's pretty much all it takes. And again, this is how you're going to get the, was it Outrider's Bridal Charm, I think? I don't even remember. I always mess up that name. So that's pretty much all I've got. Thanks for watching. Like, comment, subscribe.